What's up, my guys? Welcome back. Hope y'all doing all right. Today I got a part two of Spill Divide, My Dress Up Darling set. First one didn't go all that great, but we didn't get no signatures, but we got some good cards, more or less. Saw what the cards look like. This is the one I want right here. That would be nice. Here we go. PR Plus is our promo. That one looks nice. Sweet. Wonder how rare these are to get a promo plus, PR Plus. Cool. All right. So starting off pretty good. 16 packs. And should be expecting some bunch of hits, R's, SR's, couple SR plus, hopefully a signature. Hopefully. All right, here we go. Got the food. The food. That's funny. SR, I'm not mistaken, I think I have this SR here already. And okay, I'll probably just sleeve them up at the end. Right now we can just go through the packs, see what we get. I'll do a little recap at the end after I sleeve them all up. See how many we got. How many hits we got? Spring. This is pretty cool. This is one of those, yeah, where you can get her in the back. You can have her signed. This is the one where you can have her signed. So you can get a signature. Alright, let's keep it going. Lollipop. Marty. Oh, I think we might have something here. Let's see, prior, and then what do we have? Oh, we have an SR of Marin, but this one's gold. It looks nice. I didn't get nothing like this on the last one, on my last box, so definitely a cool card right here. Alright, nice. Man, you scared me for a second. I thought I was getting a signature. Alright. So overall, this box right here is doing a little better than the last box I got. Looking for forward to season 2 of this show. I'm tempted to read the manga, but I don't know. I kind of just like to see things unfold on the big screen. So we'll see. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, there's a girl. I haven't got one of these yet. The Succubus cosplay. Nice. I think we have an SR Plus back here. This is... Oh, that's cool. Coming back home from seeing the fireworks, I think. That's a good one, SR Plus. That one. Cool. All right, down to our last few packs here. I think I got 4 more packs. Four more. And the grandpa. Alright, last two packs. Here we go. I don't know if I'm gonna be ordering more of this, but I would like a signature card. I don't think I'll buy it straight out, but never know. Alright, it's rare. And then our last little pack. Looks like it's going to be an SR. So let's see which one it is. Sass. Hey, going to work. Yeah, he's in the zone. Alright, let me just double check here if I didn't hit anything that I didn't see on some of these cards that are first. No. All right, so a little recap. We started off strong with the PR Plus. Nice card right there. Bunch of rares. Bunch of nice looking cards. Got 5 SRs. 3 of them. Alright, and then we got some of these where we got the reverse card on it. And our best hits were the SR Plus and the SR. It's kind of like gold. It's got like a little texture to it. Definitely the best card right there. Alright, yeah.